Good morning, everyone. I am Dr. Jaishnu, working as a cardiologist in Bards Hospital, Dubai. It's great to be here, and today I'm going to tell really an exciting information about well-being in our life. Well-being is the experience of health, happiness, and prosperity. It includes having good mental health and high life satisfaction. Well-being is something sought by everyone because it includes so many positive things like feeling happy, healthy, socially connected, and purposeful. Friends, do you know where does well-being come from? Well-being emerges from your thoughts, actions, and experiences. Well-being is a broad experience. Let's break it down and let's discuss five major types of well-being. Emotional well-being, the ability to practice stress management techniques. Think positive and generate the emotions that lead to good feelings. Physical well-being, the ability to improve the functioning of your body through healthy eating and good exercise habits. Always avoid junk food. Social well-being, the ability to communicate, develop meaningful relationships with others, and maintain a support network that helps you overcome loneliness. Workplace well-being, the ability to pursue your interests, values, and purpose in order to gain meaning, happiness, and enrichment professionally. Societal well-being, the ability to actively participate in a community, culture, and environment. Can you actually improve your well-being? Increasing your well-being is simple. There are tons of skills you can build, but increasing your well-being is not always easy. We have to just figure out what parts of well-being are most important for us. There is no magic about building well-being. Keep in mind, it takes some time and effort. Growing your well-being is a lifelong pursuit and it's totally worthwhile. Hope my speech didn't bore you. This is your Dr. Jaishnu. Come to me when you are not feeling well. Take care and have a nice day. Thank you.
Okay, doctor, I'll come and meet you.
I'll treat you, ma'am.
Okay, thank you.